under your arm.
Okay.
So, in your case, it's probably going to be pretty long. So come put it under your arm, because that's a good indicator of how long the stirrup needs to be. And there. That's probably a little short. Okay, probably right. It's not an exact science, but